I'm good for right now. Okay. But if you bring out like carrots and dip or something, then Sean playing
but the actual like negative temperature is when it's
really scary.
Actually, yeah, it's phasmophobia.
That's very so like in the living room, it's like in the 20s.
Mm, what's your charger?
Oh, yeah, I do.
Yeah, I think this is the room. Can you write in the book, please? Dot's projector in.
I'll plug it in.
Who's he playing with?
That's Alex. But that's Taylor.
Okay.
Oh, that's Carrie.
Look, it's your old binoculars.
Amazing! Let's find Rose!
Oh, Rose? We need to find her.
Oh, yes, I know we look like dolls, but we're actually her parents.
I know who you are. Nothing escapes my lenses. Look!
Wait, in here? All right, okay. Let's see.
Oh! I look dead! Am I dead?
You're not dead!
Oh. What? What's going on? Oh, no. What's the matter with us?
All I know is that Rose sat down there with her dolls, and then you two came alive.
Just like that?
No.
You didn't see anything else?
Well, there was one unusual thing.
Why? What happened?
She was crying.
Oh.
I know, quite unusual for Rose, but I am 100% sure because I could see her tears falling onto the dolls.
Tears falling onto the dolls. Oh, wait a minute. I know what happened. It's a spell!
Don't be ridiculous, Cody. We've got to apply logic.
May, okay? We are having a conversation with a pair of binoculars. There is no logic in that.
For goodness sake, I don't even believe in spells.
No. Okay, well, did you believe that you could be turned into a wooden doll?
What?
Huh? Exactly. It had to be the tears. It was a spell, I am telling you.
So, if it is a spell, how do we break it?
Okay, I got this. Yeah, me and Rose, we read all about this spell stuff. I'm a virtual wizard right now, okay? Just give me some space, I need to think. Okay, so, if the spell was cast through her tears, then in order to break it... Oh. In order to break it, we have to reverse it through her tears! Boom!
Right.
Okay, we basically have to find her and make her cry on us again.
Really?
Mm-hmm.
Okay. Fine.
Okay.
Do you know where to find her, Miss Binoculars?
She's in her room.
Go on. Okay. Thanks. Come on, May.
Oh, but how do we get to her room from here?
Easy. We just climb the tree.
I don't think you just climbed the tree.
This way.
What? You're never gonna make that jump.
Yeah? Watch me. Oh, God damn it!
Let me throw the bird! Woo! Oh. Come on over!
Well, throw us the rope! It's too far!
Cody, where there is love, the distance is too far!
Hey. Oh, shut up and just throw us the rope!
Okay, okay, May, relax! Come on, huh? Huh? You want the rope? You want the rope? Come on, you want it? You want it? Come on, come on, take it! Woo! Woo!
Just tie you up.
We now have ropes wrapped around her.
All right, let's swing across.
Yeah, but whoa, that tree is huge.
Don't worry about it. The ropes will take us to Rose in an instant.
Let go.
Okay. Also, don't play with one hand.
Yeah.
Do what you need to do, and then let's go. No playing with one hand.
Rose, not to throw her shoes up here.
Oops. I told her I did that when I was a kid.
So you're the guilty one.
She's outgrown them anyway.
Okay.
got it.
First try.
Did you build a treehouse for Rose?
No. Why do you ask?
There are windows.
Oh. Who could have built those? Our swing.
Finally, a use for that thing.
Let's get across.
It's also good to do like a running start, but you've been doing it.
See a way to get to Rose's room yet.
Let's get higher.
Okay, careful on these mushrooms.
Bouncy
mushrooms?
Yeah. There's weird bouncy mushrooms. I thought they were like. Oh, I see what you have to do.
Woohoo! I'm a superhero with a rope.
You're a clay man with a rope.
Yeah, beware the clay man!
soon, kiddo. You're doing it too soon. Apex. Tip of the thing. Rotate the camera to make sure you're looking at it, because right now you're swinging out of the tree. There you go. Apex, so... like, that's when you do it. Like, now. You're getting it. You're impatient. That's your problem. You want to do it now. And it's like, no, you just... a quick thing, but that's because I've trained myself. Okay, there you go. Here you're there. No, you lost it. There you go. No, you lost it again. There. You're good. Too soon again, kid. Like, okay, you want to go far, okay? So if you want to go far, do you throw straight or do you throw up so that it curves like that?
Up.
Right. So it's the same on a swing. So what happens, what you're doing, is instead of waiting for here so that you let go and continue with that arc, you're letting go here, and so you're just going like this,
yeah.
Straight.
I think I'm gonna go like this and then stop here and then go like that.
Right, but you, like, what's weird is you take your time and you see that you can swing further, but you're so impatient that you let go.
Yeah.
And then you just shoot straight. So you gotta be patient. Like, that's physics. It's a pendulum.
It's not gaming. It's physics.
Well, good game has good physics. This game has really good physics. Okay, there you go. And don't forget to, like, yeah, readjust. Get what you need. There you go. And apex there. And high up.
Oh.
Weird that you don't die.
Now I die. Crack.
Jumping, you can rotate the camera. There you go. Oh, wrong button. You got
this. Can I do this one?
Gotten really close.
I keep jumping the freak off. Jump the freak off.
Well, because, okay, so you know what happens?
What?
Is you get so frustrated that you get more impatient. Because you just, you're like, oh, I just want this over with. And it's like, you just gotta remember, not in a hurry. You wanting to get it done is...
It's got like 8 more hours in this.
Yeah, we're at hour 17.
Okay.
Okay. Now just do what you need to do. of the jump. The top of this way. Okay. If it helps to point at it. Okay, there you go. And at the top. So upswing, go. Number one, perfect. Same one. You're gonna need the top of the jump. So there you go. There you go. And then come to me. There you go. Look at you. And
is that our pot lid?
What's it doing up here?
Looks like a pulley controls it.
A paper.
You.
Oh, you. Yeah. Is that gonna go in the window? No. Alright.
That would have alerted Rose. And then it would be like a warning.
May! Grab hold!
A door.
A door? In a tree? I don't like it. We gotta get to Rose's room.
But can't you see how far away it is?
Yes, I can see how far away it is. That's why we gotta keep moving.
Yeah, maybe there's someone inside who can help us.
Really? Whoa, whoa, whoa! Wait! What are you doing? We don't know what's inside there.
Come on. It might be a shortcut to the house.
Yeah, but what if it's not? What if it's...
Who sent you?
No one. We come in peace.
We're trying to get to the house.
The house? What's your business there?
We haven't got time for this. Is this a shortcut or not?
Oh, great. Oh, I told you this was a bad idea.
Not helpful. Come on, help me push. Too heavy.
Why the glass jar?
Well, at least we can see through it.
Oh, that's great, May. We're imprisoned, but the view is amazing.
Oh, no. We repeat 2 o'clock. Because we have 7 hours left. Oh, no.
Dad?
2 o'clock. Oh, yeah, that would be 9.
Dad, I have to tell you something. It's important. Have you heard of this book by Dr. Hakim? He says that it's important to forgive each other. Because then you can become friends again. If you want, you can borrow the book.
Your daddy's dead.
Okay.
It is pretty clearly established that he is not dead. I'll go grab a knife for Jason.
Sorry.
Cody, are you okay?
Yeah. Been better, but I'm okay.
Are you working for the Wasps?
What? The Wasps?
Don't play dumb. Did they send you here to kill us?
Wasps? Kill you? No!
We're not working for any Wasps!
We'll see whose side you're on. Pull a switch.
You got it, Chief.
Oh, get away, get away, get away!
Boss, it doesn't look like they're on the Wasps' team. And why don't they die? Maybe they have superpowers. What if they can help us?
Let's find out. Abort.
Are you okay?
Yeah, you?
Yeah, just about.
That was terrible.
Horrendous.
Hey! Hey! Hey there, Mr. Big Squirrel.
I will partake.
It's excellent.
So, you want to get to the house?
Yes.
So good.
We can get you there.
Really? That's very, kind.
On one condition.
Cheese.
What do you mean?
Follow me.
Come on, this is a terrible idea. Come on, Cody.
I don't want to go.
That's our remote control. They stole it.
Those sneaky rodents. Look, our family photos. What could they want with those?
I don't know. Oh, we look good. Hey, that's my underwear.
Hardly a loss.
You used to love that underwear.
Used to.
The wasps have invaded our tree and wiped out most of our tribe. You two must kill them.
What?
What? We can't kill those crazy creatures, you nuts! No, no offense.
Don't worry, you'll just survive too. Against a whole swarm of them, surely we'll die.
That's why you're going to need these. My latest in cyber hazelnut technology, the tree sap up Shiki 57.
Oh.
Combined with a drill buzzer X200.
Boom. There's one more thing. We sent in an undercover agent who could operate our queen robot.
As planned, the wasps believed the robot was their real queen. But instead of wiping out the wasps, our agent was seduced by its power and switched sides.
So, kill the wasps, and the agent in the robot, and we'll help you get to the house. Understood?
Yeah, sure, but isn't there a more civilized way that we can... Whoa!
Okay, so you can blow up the sap that I'm...
Really don't want to have to kill giant wasps.
Well, you wouldn't have to if you'd cleaned out the hive.
What? What hive?
Remember? In the real world? In our tree? I asked you so many times and you promised to get rid of it.
Yeah, fine. But we wouldn't even be here if you hadn't knocked on the squirrel's door.
Well, at least they're gonna lead us to the house.
What, are you kidding me? You believe that? I don't trust those squirrels. They stole my underwear.
Oh, believe me, that was a blessing.
Oh, really? Well, at least my underwear is now a sophisticated part of a flying machine.
Oh, I sincerely doubt it can fly.
Of course you do. You know what? I can't wait to get back to my real body so that we can get divorced.
Oh, me too.
May? Hey, what now?
I guess it's time to kill some wasps.
What? Alone?
Don't worry, we've got weapons.
What, you mean these homemade squirrel DIY drill baz or top shanky things?
You saw how powerful they are. Let's drill baz.
Thank you.
not kidding.
Yeah. This is a war zone.
This is impressive.
I'm getting spooky vibes from this place. Can we please turn back?
I'm afraid that will be possible. We seal the doors behind you to protect against the wasps. Your only way out is through the wasp's lair over there, on the other side of the abyss.
So we got more twisty things and a gate. Target will bring us up. stop here. We might have to replay a bit, but we're good.
Okay.
Okay. What do you want to watch me play?
Not Batman, but anything else. I don't care.
Yeah, Batman's the only one player thing I really had.
Okay, sure.
Are you sure?
Yeah, that's fine. I'll just turn on my controller.
It takes two to make a thing go right.